For today, the lead MU20 boys, in fact this morning actually.
Yeah, it's me, it's me.
Very chirpy guy.
You thought he came to that.
Your style is fine with all supporters, you can see, cheering him on.
Come on man!
Leo man!
Yeah!
You better let the t-shirt there.
So Kenny, are you alone? Are they away? And I would like to ask the climbers, what does it actually mean? So, would you introduce yourself and then explain to me? Okay, so here we have Kwa. He also participated in the other boys category, lead climbing. So Kwa, can you tell me what does Ale mean?
Ale.
Ale means go.
Oh, okay. So that's what all the friends have been saying out to their climber friends on the wall. Ale. So that means go for it in French.
Right, actually when I first heard of the word Ale, I thought they were trying to sing a Ricky Martin song, yeah? Ale, Ale, Ale. So Ale stands for the word go, is that right, Tess?
Yep, go for it in French.
Right, Ale, Hillman.
Come on, man, come back, come back. Ale! Ale, ale! Come on, man! Ale!
Interesting move there from your man.
Ale!
He's parallel to the ground. Fantastic.
Come on, man! Ale, ale!
Ale, man!
Come on, man!
Oi! Man!
Come on, man!
Come on, guys! This is the part where Hillman needs you all!
Ale, ale!
Some encouragement! Come on, Hillman!
Bravo!
Good job, nonetheless! A round of applause, please! And that'll bring us to the